and international courier service.
You'll get occasional notifications. To get all, tap the bell.
A team led by KTR likely to visit Japan next month for Metro Phase II project. Beyond with the recall setting response for the Hyderabad Metro Rail, efforts are now being intensified to get the Metro Phase II on project and track. Municipal Administration and Urban Development Minister KT Ramarao on Saturday Twitter plans were to first complete the city coverage and then to the airport. HMR Phase I covers 72 kilometers with operations on the three corridors of Miyapur to LB Nagar, 29 kilometers, JPS to Falaknuma, 15 kilometers, and Nagole to Shilparamam, 28 kilometers, to begin with commercial operations on the 30 kilometer stretch from Miyapur to Nagole. Started on the last November 29, sharing details on Phase II project, the minister is response to a tweet of a metro passenger. Amit Bhawani said the Phase II for another 80 plus kilometers was in the planning stages. Metros in other cities in the country have obtained loans from different organizations such as Japan International Cooperation Agency at very low interest. On the contrary, LTMRHL is executing the project by obtaining loans at high interest from banks, explained the official.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YOYO Times.